team leader Travis Alfred, and all the rest of the jumpers from the Black Daggers. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to take a look out in front of you right now, because on the roll is an aircraft that started its life as an agricultural spray aircraft, but not now. The AgCat has turned Showcat and being piloted by the number one pilot in America with more, as a current pilot, with more accolades and awards than anybody else currently flying in the airshow industry today. I want you to welcome our good buddy, Mr. Airshow, Gene Soucy. Shows since 1968 when he became a professional pilot. He's performed on four continents. He has performed more than 3,000 airshow performances in over a dozen different types of airplanes. He began his career with appearances in his first airplane, the Pitts Special S1S. He branched out to include demos in the BD-4 Homebuilt and the Malacca Decathlon. He even razzled and dazzled with thrilling comedy routines and Piper Cubs and even Cessna 150s. But perhaps his most outstanding performances came with his involvement on both the Red Devil and Eagle Aerobatic teams, with whom he flew for an unprecedented 25 years. But now we're taking a date back to the days of the Barnstormers. Let's watch Gene as he rolls on his back and then rolls upright in this highly modified Grumman AgCat. The wings are shorter. The tanks for the spray apparatus have been removed. And it is now a muscle biplane as he points right down toward the ground, reaching speeds in excess of 160 miles per hour. But if you got home and you wanted to stay in aviation like many did, they would purchase surplus Curtis Jenny trainers, fly over a town, do some aerial stunts, not unlike what Gene's doing for us right now, and then land in a farmer's field and let the people storm the farmer's barn or storm the barn and give rides for $5 or $10 a piece. And that's how many of them stayed in aviation. Showcat. He's also worked as a stunt pilot. four-point hesitation rule. And among the projects with which Gene Soucy has been associated as a stunt pilot, Ace's Iron Eagles 3, Lou Gossett Jr., The Poncho Barn Story, starring Valerie Bertinelli, and he's got a partner in the business. Achievement, the Bill Adams Showmanship Award, the FAI Achievement Award with the Eagles team, the Raleigh Cole Memorial Award. He is a three-time U.S. National Aerobatic Champion. He was the first three-time winner. A three-time Canadian National Aerobatic Champion. The winner of the Hilton Masters of Aerobatics World Competition and many, many more. He wants to thank his main sponsor, Tulsa Aircraft Engines, whose service and overhaul the Pratt & Whitney radial over engines for the R985 and the R1340. He also wants to thank BNC Specialty Products, Airshow Performance, Champion Aerospace, Sandia Aerospace, Oregon Aero, Paraphernalia, Whelan Engineering, Hooker Harness, Goodyear Aviation, Concord Battery, Rapco Replacement Parts, Clarity Aloft, Barry Controls, Alcor Precision Aviation Products, Aeroshell, Gulf Coast Avionics, and ICOM America. Touching down on runway 23 right. Join me, if you will, for a big hand for Mr. Airshow Gene Soucy.